Police today searched drains and set up roadblocks in Malaga as the investigation into the murder of businessman Peter Davis continues. It comes after police received a tip that the father of four was in the area on the morning he went missing. Mr. Davis's body was found wrapped in plastic in the back of his four-wheel drive at the Great Eastern Motor Lodge last month.